Brentwood, one person is dead after a crash following a police chase. It started around 7 last night in the area of Sand Creek Road and O'Hara Avenue. Police say an officer was conducting a traffic stop. The driver appeared to be under the influence and just took off. As the officer began to chase the driver, the car crashed and that driver died on the scene there. The name of the driver has not been released.